And it was so frustrating because everyone around me was like, what's wrong with you? Why aren't you competing? Why aren't you riding all the time? And I was like, I don't know. Like, I can't lift my arms above my head and my toes hurt. I don't know, and that was really hard in like a sport where people are like, oh, you broke your back or you blew your knee. It's like all these massive big injuries, and I had no reason for why I couldn't do what everybody else was doing.